God has written about you is great. And you are the father of all greatness. Lord, greatness and excellence comes from you. You are taking us to greater heights of glory. We thank you. For taking us to greater heights of excellence, we thank you. For those things that we have able to feel what is written about us in the journals of your book, we say thank you. Lord, may we experience greater glory from this place in the name of Jesus. Baba, hide these ones in the cleft of the rock. Bring us to a place where our eyes will see your goodness. As we rise from this place, may we rise in glory. In the name of Jesus. We bless this altar. We bless this sanctuary. May the fire and glory of your presence never lack here. May the fire and power of your presence ever dwell here. That we shall go from glory to glory. In the name of Jesus, bless the offering and bless the hand that has given. And our lives will fall for us in pleasant places. For in Jesus' good awesome name we are prayed.
Foundation, LUC, in our government. And this is a report. not speaking anything about. When the university was conceived and we were starting up, he did all the groundwork, all the digging, all the packing, all the carrying, including carrying around of food to Abuja. And by the grace of God, he's still supporting the progress of the university and he's a member of the governing council. I'm talking about Professor Olukayode.
Thank you. We also have in the house the Reverend Olariwaju Oluwase. What do you want to say now? Baba was once again to recognize your presence. You must also belong to the great. Baba will recognize you. And God wants to have more years in the year to come back to Jesus. The Lord.